Mira esta caja. ¡Qué fuerte! Es de la de Ganchito.
Ahí va la leche. La leche ahí.
Si dejamos la nevera abierta, se nos estropean los alimentos. Y esto, muy bonito. Los palitos de cangrejos por el suelo. Si ponemos los palitos de cangrejos en el congelador, luego sabremos dónde están los palitos de cangrejos. ¡Hombre! ¡Una zambomba! Pero mira cómo beben los peces en el...
¡No!
¡Río!
Harry Potter producer David Heyman recently revealed that J.K. Rowling has finished the script for Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, with shooting scheduled to begin early next year. He also confirms that Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows director David Yates is returning to direct. The spin-off, which will be the first in a new trilogy, is hitting theaters November 18, 2016, with the sequels arriving in 2018 and 2020. The story is set in the Harry Potter universe, yet takes place in New York City 70 years before Harry Potter first arrives at Hogwarts. No cast members have been announced at this time. Subscribe to keep up to date on all the latest trailers and movie news. I'm Valerie, thanks for watching.